from the pharmacy department. We provide a lot of vital services to the hospital here, whether that be dispensing medication doses in a timely and accurate manner, or working at the bedside with the patients and the doctors and nurses. Our staff consists of board-certified pharmacists and nationally certified technicians. Every year we have up to 30 students come through the pharmacy, whether that be pharmacy technician interns or pharmacist interns, and we have two pharmacist residents.